the Crime Watch tonight, a couple of stories out of Morgan Hill involving child molestation and rape. The rape case involves a 16-year-old who police say raped an intoxicated woman and then burglarized her home. The 40-year-old woman had apparently just gotten a taxi ride home because she was too drunk to drive. The teenager and his mother helped the woman inside her home, but investigators say the teenager went back, and that's when he raped the woman in her bed. Police say the boy confessed to the crime. He said he did it because it was payment for helping the woman inside her home.
There's something wrong with that. Anybody who would victimize somebody while they're intoxicated, I mean, that's just, I think there's something fundamentally wrong with that kind of a person.
It's shocking. This is a really quiet neighborhood. It's a lot of families around here, a lot of little children. I can't believe this has happened.
Morgan Hill police say that after the teenager raped the woman, he then went back home, got his 15-year-old girlfriend and her friend, and then they all went back to the woman's home and burglarized it, taking about $1,000 in cash and valuables. All three teenagers were on probation at the time of the crime.